given money and the other hand took away the money. We want to know where that money go.
Now let's cross over to Nyeri County, where the funeral of Major George Benson Magondu is underway in Karemenu, Nyeri County. Major Magondu was the pilot of the military helicopter that crashed 2 weeks ago. The accident claimed lives of 10 KDF soldiers, including for Chief of Defense Forces General Francis Ogola. Let's now cross over and follow that live. Those are live images coming from Nyeri County for the burial of Major Magondu, who died in that helicopter crash that killed 10 officers from the KDF. Our thoughts and prayers to the family.